Question is, if textile dye has the empirical formula this, molar mass this, what is the molecular formula? So we know that n equal to molecular weight divided.